Hello everybody and welcome to the Christmas special of Europa Universalis 4. It's a special, it's a one-off episode. This is the regular map of Europe, isn't it? You have everything here, but there's a special mod to get you all in the Christmas mood. Santa's Empire. We're playing Santa's Empire. It's a mod on Steam, you can get it now. It's pretty cool. I can't imagine you'll be playing this mod for a long time, but it is quite interesting. I enjoyed it when I played it. And it comes with that fantastic Christmas music in the background. It replaces everything. Basically, Santa's Empire holds all of Finland, Iceland, and has already colonialized part of Canada and Greenland. As you can see, you have a nice little flag up here. Advisor slots. The Master of Santa Claus, of Mint Santa Claus. Everything is called Santa Claus. The 430-year-old Santa Claus, 666, is a merchant republic, so you'll get a new Santa. We're just going to play for it pretty quickly. Other things you get is, you know, everyone hates you for some particular reason. Because our religion is Christmas. Catholic. They've changed the logos a bit. For example, Orthodox is now actually the Sunni logo, which means the Ottomans are having the Shine logo, or Shite logo. Really interesting. And I love the Christmas music. Also, when it comes to generals, it's Santa Claus. Santa Claus is our general. The knights are all the same. All the troops are the same. Stability is the same. Ideas. Santa's workshop. Build costs. Minus 1,000. Everybody loves Santa. So I imagine these will help us. Diplomatic reputation. Plus 75. Santa's sleigh. Trade efficiency. Just in a way, if you got to play this mod, you're gonna be you're gonna be fan, you know. Oh, look at that! Santa's coming to town. Look at those, brilliant. You're gonna be cheat. It's a cheating game, really, because you're gonna find it very easy to deal with all these nations, build up positive relationships, and possibly vassalize every single nation here, which will be interesting. In terms of missions, fortify Christmas. Gingerbread queen. I believe some of these names of the provinces have been changed. Kola, because Weborg, Funland. Yeah, they've all been renamed. They have, because Kola. This is where the Coca-Cola truck leaves off. If you've seen it on the advert. So it's basically just a skin, but the music's there. It's fantastic. I love the music. I was playing this mod for a good hour yesterday, off screen, and it was good. Although you still get this, I'm still gonna lose stuff, which is unfortunate. But you do get the cool music. But as I say. Got a diplomatic map mode. No, diplomatic map mode. Where is it? The coalition's map mode. Oh, we just go here. Look, they hate us. Tolerate heretics. Just no one really likes Santa's Empire. It's not part of the Holy Roman Empire. It's not part of anything. It is the Christmas faith. So, yeah. This is just a brief overview of Santa's Empire mod. You can download it now on Steam. It's pretty good. If you're looking for something that's just going to pass your time briefly during the Christmas period, I highly recommend you play as Santa. Thank you for joining us on this brief special of Europa Universalis 4 highlighting Santa's Empire mod. Merry Christmas, everybody.